the largest youth job fair in our state is coming to Tacoma on April 13th, and there's many resources available for young adults ages 16 to 24. Joining me today is Julie Sansnich. She is with Workforce Central. Julie, tell me about this job fair and why it's catered to young adults.
Oh, thanks, Heather. Well, as you said, JobFest is the largest young adult job fair in the state of Washington. Our focus is on young adults 16 to 24 because many of them are still looking for their first-time job or a first career, trying to find full-time, part-time, or seasonal employment, and that's what we offer. We're going to have over 65 employers at the Star Center here in Tacoma on April 13th, and young adults will be able to find a variety of jobs from customer service to legislative internships to even being a barista with Starbucks. So anywhere in between there, it's going to be a great event, and we're expecting over 700 young adults.
Great. And tell me about some workshops that could actually help some of these people prepare for the big event.
Well, our VIP workshops are held this week and next week, and we have plenty of seats available. And at the workshops, the young adults are going to learn how to utilize their time effectively at the job fair. They're going to learn how to do a 20-second commercial, how to talk about their skills. They'll get help with their resume, also interviewing, and that desperately needed one, dressing for success and making that great first impression for those employers.
That is important. So what kind of jobs are the young people nowadays looking for and wanting?
Well, a lot of young people are wanting really just a first job. You know, especially our 16 and 17-year-olds really have a difficulty getting that first job because, you know, it's so much computer, doing everything on the computer. So this way they get connected directly with the hire manager. So they want jobs in fashion, maybe they want jobs in IT, maybe they want jobs at a grocery store. They're all kinds of jobs. And plus high school, college graduates, we're gonna have engineering firms, we're gonna have the city of Tacoma there. So we're gonna offer a variety of jobs with a variety of schedules to meet everyone's needs.
Do young adults need to register for JobFest or the workshops?
Well, Heather, we recommend that they register in order to save a spot at the workshops or to get past the big line that we're going to have on the 13th. They can find registration information on the Workforce Central website and at JobFest, or they can go to Eventbrite and do JobFest 2016, and all of our information will come up for them. And it's going to be a great opportunity for young adults to get going on their first careers.
And especially those workshops. What a great idea.
Oh, absolutely. Love it. Thanks,
Heather. Thank you.